गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? रिमेंबर रांची, द वंडरफुल बैट ऑफ रांची? यस. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ दे हैव लॉस्ट, हाउ ही वॉज आउट एट जीरो इन हिज स्कूल टूर्नामेंट, एवरी वन ऑफ अस हैव सीन इन अवर लास्ट क्लास. सो नाउ ही वॉज रिलक्टेंट टू गो द सेम वे टू हर टू हिज हाउस बिकॉज ही हैज़ टू फेस मिस्टर कुमार स्पोर्ट्स शॉप वेर ही लाइक टू टॉक और चैट विथ मिस्टर कुमार एंड सी ऑल द आइटम्स इन हिज शॉप लाइक क्रिकेट बैट्स, बैडमिंटन रैकेट्स, हॉकी स्टिक्स एंड वेरियस थिंग्स. ओके. एंड मिस्टर कुमार वॉज ऑल्सो ए वेरी गुड प्लेयर एंड ही हैज स्कोर्ड अ सेंचुरी इन द मैच अगेंस्ट तांजानिया. टिल हियर वी हैव सीन चिल्ड्रन. नाउ लेट अस कंटिन्यू. बट दिस वॉज वन डे वेन ही डिड नॉट फील लाइक स्टॉपिंग. ही लुक द अदर वे एंड वॉज अबाउट टू क्रॉस द रोड वेन मिस्टर कुमार्स वॉइस स्टॉप्ड हिम. So today he was very sad. So he thought I should not stop at Mr. Kumar's shop. And he was just moving away, children. But while he was crossing the road, he heard a voice. And it was the voice of Mr. Kumar. Hello, Ranji. Why are you looking so sad? Lost the game today. So he asked Ranji, why are you sad? Did you lose the game today? Ranji felt better as soon as he was inside the shop. Yes, we lost the match, he replied. Okay, the moment he entered the shop, he was feeling better. Never mind, said Mr. Kumar. What would we do without losers? Anyway, how many runs did you make? So he said, it never mind. If we lose only, we are going to learn something. Okay, leave it off. How many runs did you make? None. A big round egg, he said. So he was out at zero, no children. That's why he said, a big round egg. I haven't made a good score in my last three matches. So he said, since my last three matches, I didn't score good, said Ranji. I will be dropped from the team if I don't do something in the next day game. So they are going to remove me from the team if I don't do well in my next game. Who said? Ranji said to Mr. Kumar. I am just unlucky, said Ranji. Maybe, but in that case, it's time your luck changed. Maybe. You may be unlucky, but luck is definitely going to change. Mr. Kumar began looking closely at a number of old cricket bats and after a few minutes, he said, ah. And he picked up one of the bats and held it out to Ranji. Now, after saying that, Mr. Kumar started searching some old cricket bats. And suddenly, he saw one of the bats and he said, ah. Held it out to Ranji. This is it, he said. This is the luckiest of all my old bats. This is the bat I made a century with. So he has shown a bat to Ranji and said, this is the bat with which I have made a century. This is my luckiest bat. He held it out to Ranji. Here, take it. I will lend it to you for the rest of the cricket season. You won't fail with it. So he has given his lucky bat to Ranji. Ranji took the bat and gazed at it with awe and delight. Okay, Ranji took the bat and gazed. Gazed means look steadily at something. Awe means in surprise, delight, happiness. Awe, surprise, delight, happiness. Is it really the bat you made a century with? He asked. It is, said Mr. Kumar. It may get you 100 runs too. So again he asked, is it the bat with which you have made a century? Yes, it is the bat with which I have made a century. Maybe you will also make a century with it. Ranji spent an nervous week waiting for Saturday's match. Now he was in tension. What will happen in Saturday's match? He asked Koki, the girl next door, to bowl to him in the garden. Koki bowled quite well. So he has taken the help of neighboring girl and he practiced cricket. At last, Saturday arrived, bright and sunny. Just right for cricket. Now Saturday arrived. Suraj won the toss for the school and decided to bat first. So their team has won the toss and they have decided to bat first, children. The opening batsman put on 30 runs without being separated. Opening batsman scored 30 runs. The visiting fast bowlers couldn't do much. Then the spin bowlers came on. And immediately there was a change in the game. So fast bowlers could not help much. So spin bowlers have come. Now immediately, what happened? The scene of the match changed. 2 wickets fell in one over. Okay? In one over. That means in 6 balls, 2 wickets have fallen, children. Now, the batting team is in tension. And the score was 33 for 2. Suraj made a few quick runs and then he too was out to one of the spinners. Now Suraj tried to make some quick runs, but he too was out, caught behind the wicket, and it was Ranji's turn now. Now came Ranji's turn. Let's see what he's going to do. He walked slowly to the wicket. The bowler took a short run and the ball was trailing towards Ranji. And then a trill ran through Ranji's arm as he felt the bat meet the bat. Now he was on the batting children. And the bowler came and the ball came towards him. And he felt something, a thrill in his arm as the ball touched the bat. Crack! The ball hit firmly with the middle of Ranji's bat, streaked past the helpless bowler and sped towards the boundary. 4 runs. So, the ball went towards the boundary and it was only 4 runs. And that was only the beginning. Now Ranji began to play all the strokes he knew. He sent the fielders scampering to the corners of the field. That means boundary after boundary, boundary after boundary he was beating. 20 minutes after lunch, when Suraj closed the inning, Ranji was not out with 58 and Ranji's school won the match. 20 minutes after lunch, when Suraj closed the innings. Okay, now it was, match was end and Ranji was not out for 58. And who won the match, children? Ranji's school won the match. On his way home, Ranji stopped at Mr. Kumar's shop. "We won," he said, "and I made 58, my highest score so far. It really is a lucky bat." So he was very happy and he went to Mr. Kumar and he said that, "I made my highest score, that is 58, and this bat is really a lucky bat." Okay, written by Ruskin Bond. Now, do you have to read the lesson thoroughly, children? Write the hard words and about your favorite cricket player. Okay, a paragraph about your, 5 lines paragraph about your favorite cricket player. Okay, children, thank you. Take care.